Yeah, it's kind of like, and like I said earlier, it's always evolving. Mm-hmm. You know, pop music from the 50s, you know, we consider that a different name than we do today than they did back then. They considered that pop music, you know? Mm-hmm. And it's constantly evolving. And I think one of the biggest factors with pop music is, like you said, it has to cross over a bit. Yeah. There's a little bit of everything that is popular to the ear right now mm-hmm. happening in good pop music.
Right,
so
right.
you don't necessarily have to just do like kind of one certain thing, in my opinion, mm-hmm. to be considered pop. You know, it's really about that appeal across this mainstream board. And a lot of that comes into pulling these really fun elements from different right. music.